Greetings, everyone. With Ray Ferraro downstairs and Eddie Olczyk upstairs, I'm Mike Emery. And tonight we bring you two terrific teams for our contest. Burnaby's got the puck, and they get to make the first play. Passing one off now to Scott. It's an onside play. Offensive possession here. And a save. Play is halted right now, so it's a chance to hear from Ray Ferraro.
Check six has done a terrific job offensively throughout much of the year. They used to be a run-and-gun team. Now they cycle the puck, and they look for the man in the middle of the ice, in the slot, as he becomes the shooter.
Directing that one to Duchesne. Pass to the net. Great opportunity, but the pass didn't connect. Nice pass right up the gut. John Elowell's tripped up. That should be a penalty. The Forers have been handed a minor penalty for tripping. There's always a start to your power play night, and this is number one.
Here's a way to create some momentum in the game.
You got it, Eddie. Let's watch to see if you're a prophet here. Keith's in his own end, headed towards center. Set up with a drop to Knights. Whoa, what a play! They've taken the heat off again. The clock still moves. Burnaby's recoiling in the defensive zone. Working it on a drop to John Elowell. Good place to shoot from, and he does. Knocked right off the stick. Really good move. Puck settled down by Duchesne. For the one-timer, the Forers have killed off the penalty. Penalty box is empty for them. Poke check. The Forers are skating it back in their own end. Gains the zone. Oh, what a glove he's got there. Check six, carrying it up the wing. Moves it to the shadow of the boards. The Forers wheel it up the wing. Knifed out of trouble. Pointed to Zalduendo. Shoots. Great point-blank save.
You want to score goals, you have to go to this area. You got to find a way to put it in the net.
Looking for options. Can he clear? Lucked out of the defensive zone. Slid to Keith. Little pass that can start some progress ahead. Scott's tripped and a penalty should be coming. Couldn't get through there. Penalty call coming. Watch for his signal here. The Forers suffer a tripping call. Burnaby's power play gets another chance to operate. Hasn't been effective yet.
Time of the penalty. 11 minutes, 54 seconds.
Strong play, good reach. Laid on to Duchesne. That play is offside, and so back to center ice for the faceoff. And that's a faceoff win. Propelled to John Elowell. Back near the blue line to Scott. Back to the point. Snapping a pass to Scott. Tonight. Broke it right up. Broke it up well with the poke check. Check six carrying on up the wing. The Forers are back even. Duchesne's cutting through the neutral zone. Stick handling failed a little bit there. Puck loose. Thinking maybe his goalie's got a better idea. Closer to him now. The Forers continue on in their own end. Full steam up the wing. Moves to the corner. And at an angle to Zalduendo. Shoots one. Two sticks together, they cancel. Nice swing, good contact by Keith. Looking for options. Dominance right now. Hose tripped up. That should be a penalty. Took a look, didn't like what he saw, so he will circle back. And we get a penalty here. The referee strides over to hand it out. Keith's going to the box. A player hit the ice, and the call on them is tripping. That was a great job. Shot back down. More time off the clock. Through the corner. The clock has bled down to the last minute.
In the first period.
Good standing poke check. Gets in, looks over his options here. That's a good pass save. Carried out of his own end towards center ice. Pass attempt to John Elowell. Head up as he carries it up the wing. The Fuhrer is waiting back in the defensive zone. That play went offside. Got possession. And that's one period. Still two more to go. Don't know about you, but I've got a lot of ink left here. Few entries, no goals on that scorecard.
If you are the holder of the winning ticket, please take it to our customer service kiosk at section 144 on the concourse before the end of tonight's game to claim your prize. And thank you for supporting minor league hockey in your community.
The Fuhrer's power play gets a chance here at the start of the period, but it's a short one. Check six, back at full strength. Burnaby's in their own end and controlling the play. Looking to Duchesne. Nice stand-up poke check there. Trying to go to Scott. Takes that pass that was just slipped ahead to him. Dangles. Flings it. Great save. Wow, what a save there, Doc. Knights is looking towards center ice, hoping to make a play from his own end. That puck is loose, a good defensive play. Terrific glove save, but it's loose. Benny holds on. A little over 4 minutes play. Nothing up on the score sheet yet. The Fuhrers with a clean win on the draw. Gets in. What'll he do? Shot. Wow, what a glove save.
Oh, that puck just hit his glove.
Could this be icing? And it will be, based on the defense arriving first. Nice face-off work. Jabbed away by Keith. Tripped up on the play, and there will be a penalty. Play is stopped. There is a signal. We just wanted to see who it is he's taking off. John Elowell's going to the box. It's a tripping minor. Clean win on the draw.
6 minutes, 30 seconds.
Loose puck, couldn't drag it through. Looking for some help back in his own end. Moving along in the defensive zone. And he steps across the line. Good jab with the stick there. Valdor's finding its way to center ice. Into the attacking end. Loose puck knocked away by Duchesne. Carries it to the corner. Oh, broke it up. Burnaby's penalty kill comes through. Now we're back even. The Fuhrers lug the puck in the defensive zone. Scooped up. Check six in their own end, lugs that along. He'll continue up the wing. The poke check worked. gathered in by Duchesne. Puck is thrown to Knight. Shoots. Valdor's in their own end, and they've got it. One-timer. Oh, my. To the half wall. Poked away. The Forers have control of the puck at center ice. Chip to Knight. Knocked it away with the stick. Valdor's continuing on through center ice. And the arm of the referee comes up. A penalty. Burnaby's getting a minor. You may have noticed this one. It's 2 minutes for interference. This has been a power play that's gotten a lot of times, but no goals. Maybe that'll change with this one.
You cannot continue to give the team free opportunities on the power play.
I'm with you, Eddie. Maybe this will turn that around, though. Gains the blue line. Superb defensive play by Duchesne. Pitching this one to John Eloel. Nice job. Straight stand-up poke check. And this play is whistled down. It is offside. The draw, the tie-up, and his team prevails. Valdor is continuing on up the wing. Jabbed away by Scott. It's cleared back, and this forces a recoil. Still time on this power play, but not much. Check six gets their man back. We're at full strength. Icing is nullified thanks to the hustle on that play. The puck now possessed by Keith. Charges up the left wing and takes the pass. And offside is called on the play. Valdor's got that neutral zone faceoff. Takes a perfect pass. Boy, that's what your wings are for. They give it to you right in the center. Players tired, about to get a rest. Seconds to play here, still in the second period. Great job on a cut pass. Gets across, looks over his options. Wonderful chance was set up, and the pass just goes wide. A great wrist shot. Great glove save, and he keeps it.
Oh, he thought he had him on the glove side.
Two periods have been played. This game is owned by the goaltenders. Nothing, nothing.
Automobile-related pollution is on the increase worldwide. Do your part and take public transit to and from the game.
Third period about to begin, and we are still looking for our first goal. Moving it to Scott. Gets in, and he'll look over his options. That pass along the boards. That shot came. Great glove save.
There was some room. Not enough. Great glove save.
Good job on the draw. Two sticks together. It goes to the offense. And he picks it up. Into the end of attack. To Scott. And ripped to Keith. Let's go, Arister! Puck loose, couldn't drag it through. The Forers have control of the puck in the defensive zone. He's got that at center. Oh, that's a nice cut pass. Let's see what happens. Keeps it going up the wing. Offside stops the clock. A little under 5 minutes have been skated in the third. Which one of these teams is finally going to score? Could not be filtered through a strong play by Scott. Puck picked up here. What a heavy collision along the boards.
There's nowhere to hide in this game. There's no out of bounds.
has it picked up. On to Duchesne. Holds in the corner. And sent down to Scott. Can he generate something? Fires! Big save! Tries to clear and clear. Burnaby's carrying on up the wing. Moved along and in. On the outside, a shot. Score! Only one perfect goalie remains now. The Flurs have finally gotten the first goal in this game. A dramatic goal and maybe more to come.
Scored by number 90. Assisted by number 7. Time of the goal.
He scores! And they've taken that faceoff between the blue lines and won it. Good hand to eye and the reach of the stick. Pitching it to Ho. Slid to Duchesne. Great take, dangerous area. John Elowell's tripped and a penalty should be coming. Ho's going to the box and the call is tripping.
Well, the power play's had some good opportunities so far here tonight. They have to stay with their game plan.
Eddie, I'm with you on that. Nothing much. Terrific glove save. And he freezes for the whistle. Over 7 minutes to go in the third. The Forers just added some insurance to make this a two-goal lead. Pat save. Possession seized by Keith. Gets it behind the net. Laid on to Scott. Good use of the stick. Broke that pass up. The Forers have it in their own end. Now it's directed to Zalduendo. And it's cleared out of there.
Zalduendo's thought process there is a good one. Just get it out of your own zone.
Gaining space, maybe time. To Duchesne. What pressure by the power play. Hangs on to it. Back at the blue line. Valdor's penalty killers have done it at the right time. Still no shot. Up the half wall. Looks for room. No room for a pass. Terrific save with no reaction time whatsoever.
With this puck being so close to net, this is all a reactionary save.
Drives to the net. Passing one off now to Duchesne. Perfect centering pass. Good poke check by Keith. Got that pass off the boards. Speared along by Scott. Waits from the corner. Gets around him here. Didn't handle it very well. Free puck. Save! Artistic chop of the puck. 58 still on the clock. Stripped of the puck. We are in the 60th minute out of 60. Broke that play up at center. And play has stopped again. And I'm almost out of ink on this penalty sheet. Valdor's minor penalty is for slashing. Drilled. Acrobatic stop by Maggiolahti.
There are a lot of happy humans there after that spectacular stop.
And they've won that draw. Cranks one. That hit somebody. Good work with the stick. Can't get it on net.
My dad once told me, Doc, if you don't hit the net, you can't score.
Great takeaway. Tries to clear, and that one cleared by the penalty killers. Pons is moving ahead, trying to get to center ice. The Flurs lucked that along in their own end. Zalduendo's got it on his stick, trying to get it out of there. Signals the end of the game, the clock at zeros. Check six loses the game, but they did keep it close.
A moral victory because it could have been a lot worse on the scoreboard.
it's you.